The boring pumpkin sponge is a bioeroding marine sponge that can be found in the Southwest Atlantic and Southeast Pacific in areas around the Galapagos Islands, Chile, and Argentina. These sessile marine invertebrates inhabit rocky areas down to 100 feet deep. They are bright yellow in color. Boring sponges play an important role in breaking down and recycling calcium carbonate. Boring sponges can remove large amounts of calcareous material by perforating dead, diseased, or healthy stony corals, along with bivalves and gastropods. They accomplish this both chemically and mechanically. They use chemicals to dissolve the material and then mechanically wash away the microscopic chips, slowly spreading holes and tunnels within the shell or coral skeleton. They live in the resulting cavities. As a boring sponge grows, it emerges as button-like mounds at numerous spots along the surface and can eventually grow into a thick, massive sponge. Sponges are primitive, multicellular organisms. They have no internal organs, nervous tissue, circulatory system, or digestive system. They essentially pump water in and out. They are filter feeders, obtaining food through the pores located on their outer walls. Seawater enters the pores and flows through a system of canals. Water flows in only one direction, driven by the beating of tiny hair-like structures called flagella. Cells in the sponge remove plankton and other food items from the water. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.